my name is Carmen Winstead. I'm 17 years old. I am very similar to you. Did I mention to you that I'm dead? A few years ago, a group of girls pushed me down a sewer hole to try and embarrass me. When I didn't come back up, the police came. The girls said that I had fell and everyone believed them. The police found my body in the sewer. I had a broken neck and my face was torn off. Sent this message to 15 people after you listened the whole message. If you value your life, a boy called David received this message. He just laughed and deleted it. When he was in the shower, he heard laughing, my laughter. He got really scared, rushed to his phone to repost this message, but he was too late. The next morning, his mom entered his bedroom and all she found was a message written in his blood saying, "You will never have him back. No one has found his body yet because he is with me." A girl called Charlotte received this message and she immediately sent it to 20.